Morning, guys. Walking to the store right now. We slept at Haley's last night. Walking to the store, grab some bananas for our breakfast, and then probably meditate. She's gonna meditate with me today, she said, so it's gonna be cool. And after that, we're gonna walk her dogs at Land's End. And probably go to my house, get a cool little workout in, and then probably bust down later for dinner or some shit. But yeah, I'm gonna try to do these vlogs every day. My social media, so I'm gonna try to be on my YouTube grind. Motivation, inspiration, all that. But yeah, I'm going to the store. Come back at you. She's the best. Look at her.
You crazy.
You crazy. Little waffles with bananas. Something light before we go on the walk. Hello, bats. Hello. Look at Robin. Where is she? I'll show y'all the backyard when we start meditating. She getting her breakfast ready. She got mine ready. She's the best. What is that? Girl, tell them what that is. Explain to them what that is.
Apple cider vinegar.
Uh-huh. What's the benefits?
It's good for detox.
There's a lot more benefits. Y'all do your own research on it. But yeah. Let y'all know right now that shit's disgusting, but it's really, really good for your health. That's all y'all need to know.
I'm out.
Look at the Pagu bats. Her breakfast is cereal today. Usually we have a bigger breakfast than this, but we eat more at the house when we get to my house.
We're low on supplies here.
Yeah, it's okay. It's still a good breakfast. Thank you, God, for our breakfast this morning. I'll show you the background, like I said, when we get out to meditate. What you got to say, girl?
I'm hungry.
Bye. This is her patio right here. Batman right there. And this is her backyard. You can see it's huge. Everything you need to meditate right here. You got the trees, you got the tree stump. I love meditating here. We're gonna meditate. And we're gonna do this guided meditation today. The one that made me cry before when I first started meditating. So we'll come back at y'all whenever we're done with that. Here's her backyard. What's up, baby?
Yo.
We're going to Land's End. Hey, how did that meditation session feel earlier?
Deep.
Mm-hmm. We were smoking the rest of this doobie. Walked the dogs at Land's End.
Gibbs.
And then we're gonna go to my house to get the workout here. Look at her outfit. Hella bright. Looking sexy as hell. But yeah, we did a 22-minute meditation. It was the guided meditation. She said it felt deep. We took a little nap after. Yeah, I'll catch you in a minute. You feed me watermelon, it's my favorite fruit.
Fina.
Follow back. Got the Land's End. What's up, girl? Crazy girl. That man over there. It's the beginning.
That man.
Look at her. What's good, girl? What you got to tell the folks?
I'm high.
Yeah, that little doobie was a hitter. We got the top, the beginning part.
Oh, shit. Top is gonna run over.
What if there's snakes?
Yeah, there's a snake here in my shorts. I mean, yeah, right out there. We went to the bottom part, because up there led to a parking lot. So, went down here. Hey, Sexy, what you doing?
Supervising dogs.
Her
Batman
dogs.
Just got lost.
Batman almost got lost. But with Haley's loud voice, he came back.
Came sprinting.
I don't got much to say. Deuces. Right, got the view of the Golden Gate Bridge. Beautiful day. Beautiful. That's where I took when you first kicked it. Took a ride here.
She's
tangling. Peep it though, man. It's beautiful today. A little bit of cardio. Going up these stairs. This is like a midway point of lands in, making a little loop. Love coming over here. Look at Batman get the treatment. He get the OG treatment. Robin over there got hella energy. She got it. Look how pretty it is. Getting back to the car right now. Back where we started. Hey, how long was that hike?
I think it was an hour now.
An hour? 15. I mean, how many miles?
Oh.
Look at her little shorts. Yeah, I think it's about, like, if I'm right, probably like 2.5. A little right. Loop.
You're correct.
For real?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
1 hour, 23 minutes.
Yeah, it's cool, a little brisk walk in nature, too. Yeah, well, I'm about to head to the house. Probably eat a little bit, maybe. I don't know. We're going to get a workout in. Oh, yeah? Probably just coffee in the morning, but this was in my fridge. Might as well drink it. What's up, baby? Look at her. Big body. So today we might do back. And so yesterday we did full body. We're going to do back.
Take it easy, man. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Probably back and triceps. Probably back and arms. We'll say back and arms. I'm gonna stretch out. I'm gonna finish this and yeah, record the workout. Deuces. Okay, this is your tutorial on how to block, alright? I'm gonna do that.
So
first,
let us do the arms first.
Okay.
So it's gonna look like left arm in the front, right arm in the back. You're gonna swing it that way. Move both to the front, and then your left is gonna end up in the back this time, and your right is gonna be in the front. Don't move your hips. This is just your arms. Keep your hips straight.
Okay.
Look forward. Position yourself forward. All right, try it again. Don't move your hips. You're turning your whole body.
All
right. It's just your arms.
Okay.
It's just your arms. Now, left in front, right in back.
Right.
Then you're going to swing. And you're going to end up both in the front while you swing. And this one in the back. There you go. Swing that way. Like that. 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 Okay, so as you are doing this movement, no.
Okay.
Wait slowly. Okay, now stop the arms. Put your hands behind your head. I'm gonna show you the movement of the hips.
Okay.
Your hips just go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So when you add the arms, your hip, when it goes in that direction, your arms will go the opposite direction. And when it goes in that direction, it will also go the opposite direction. So it's gonna look like this. Like that, like that, like that, like that. There you go, yeah!
Put all that! First workout is gonna be barbell rows overhand. This one focuses up in your upper back a little more. Great for overall back development though.
Nine,
on the core.
Ten.
Nice. She's doing 4 sets of 10. How's that feeling?
Heavy.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
I'm gonna do 4 sets of 12. I'm gonna put 95 pounds on here. Let's get this fucking work. 4 sets of 12. Light work. 1, 2,
ooh.
3,
ooh.
4, 5, 6,
Got milk.
Alright, this is gonna be the underhand grip, which it focuses more on the lats. So it's the underhand grip, as y'all can see. Instead of the overhand grip, it's the underhand grip. Let's get that motherfucking money, girl. She's doing 4 sets of 10 too. This one you're a little stronger, that's why we added weight to it. Cause your bicep is more incorporated in that movement.
Alright,
we got 1 of 5 on here. With your underhand grip, 4 sets of 12 for me. Get it. Ah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
How you feeling? What's up? We got Bass down here now because he kept looking for me.
Okay, y'all, we're doing dumbbell rolls for a third back workout. I'm going to do 4 sets of 10. So with this one, you focus on bringing it up right here towards your hips. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This really hits your wings. You want that V look on your back, this really hits it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. Her turn, she getting her money. 3, 4. Slow down a little bit. Slow down a little bit. There you go. Squeeze. Let's get it. Yup. Nice. Doing 4 sets of 10 for her too. Let's get that money. Shawty, a little baddie. Shawty, my little boo thing. Shawty got that fatty. Shawty be catching move swings. Our next workout is going to be closed grip bench press. We're going to hit arms today. So we're going to start with the triceps. This one, keep your elbows tucked in. And your grip's going to be shoulder width. Just focus on the triceps and the squeeze at the top. You get it. 4 sets of 8 for her. Tuck it up. 4 sets of 12 for me. We can blast these triceps. Get this work. Easy, buddy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, hey, last workout of the day. She gonna do hammers because the wrist is kind of fucked up. So hammers, 4 sets of 8. Let's get it, girl. So today was a back and arms day. We're gonna go too crazy, but we got it in either way. Light work is better than no work, yo. Let's get it. Good shit, girl. Damn, that yellow look good on you, girl. Nice.
This is all for me. Get it. No swinging. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.